Every small business needs a stable rhythm of offers. And that's what I want to ask you today. What is your stable rhythm of offers? And if you don't know what I'm talking about, let me explain. Your offerings are your products or your services that you sell to your audience or to your network. And a stable rhythm of offers means that on a consistent basis, you are letting your audience or your network know about your offerings, about your products or your services. And so many times I see small businesses only telling their audience about their products and services when they need the business, when they are desperate for clients. And like, oh, we need clients right now. Or, hey, there's a sale because we couldn't sell enough of this thing. That is not... It's kind of like for your physical health, you need to eat and sleep on a regular rhythm, right? If you're eating and sleeping is all out of whack and you just do it random times, you're probably not going to be healthy. And so same thing about your business. If you only offer your services and products at random times when you need it, you're going to go through this feast and famine cycle the whole time for years. And versus for years, I have had a consistent rhythm of offers, and that's allowed my business to be very stably growing for months and months and years and years, and to have a stable income. And that's what I wish for you too. I wish for you to have a stable income. Would you like that? Well, to do it, you need your consistent and stable rhythm of offers. So let me share with you what mine is, and you can borrow it, you can tweak it, but I want you to come up with your own. So what I do is every month, I do a light and simple launch of an online course, whether it's a new online course or one that I had already recorded and I'm just selling it again. Every month, my audience expects that I'm selling some kind of online course. It's a very, very simple rhythm of offers. It's just once a month, I'm selling something. But the thing is, even though I'm selling something different once a month, I sell it throughout that month once a week. So if you are on my Facebook business page, which you can go to by going to facebook.com/GeorgeCalCommunity, I have several Facebook pages, so be sure you get to the right one. facebook.com/GeorgeCalCommunity. facebook.com/GeorgeCalCommunity. That's my Facebook business page. Find that and then observe. I want you to notice something. Go and look at my posts. Every Wednesday, look what I post. Every single Wednesday, I'm very consistent. I'm always selling something every Wednesday, selling my thing of the month, whatever I'm selling that month. And that's what I recommend that you do as well, whether it's Wednesday or Friday or Monday or whatever. My recommendation is that you make an invitation or announcement about something that's paid 1 out of every 5 to 10 content posts. Let me say that again. For every 5 to 10 times you put some content out there, some free content, make one invitation for people to hire you or to buy from you. Do you have something like that? If you don't have that, get started. For me, as you can see, my rhythm, I post something on my Facebook business page every day. Something goes out every day. Mm-hmm. And so, of course, that means my rhythm is about 1 out of every 7. Postings is selling something, and my audience has gotten used to that, and so they're very welcoming of it. And you know, that selling post doesn't have to go viral, but at least they know it's a consistent rhythm. Oh yeah, that's what George is offering this month. Please consider creating some kind of rhythm for yourself so that you are always letting your network, your audience know this is what you're selling that month. Because if you don't do this, okay, your audience is going to think that you just make videos for fun, that it's just a hobby, or that you write blog posts for fun, or that you post on Instagram for fun. And that's fine. Your audience, just that's what they assume, is that you just do this stuff for fun. They forget what you sell as a business. And when your audience likes you and trusts you, of course they want to support you. And if you're offering something that they want, then it's a win-win. They want that thing, and they want to support your business, so everybody wins. Okay, if you offer something they don't want, they'll just wait until the next time you offer something they want. That's all it is. The more you offer, the more experiments and tests you can give to figure out what is it that your audience wants to pay you for. You have to give experiments, right? Test. You have to put it out there to see if they'll pay you for it. If they won't, don't worry, because you can always offer something different. So I hope this is helpful. The main message again is please have a consistent schedule where you offer things, especially right now. I'm recording this during the coronavirus pandemic, where society is just very unstable right now. The economics, health, society, just very unstable. Unstable times especially need stable people. So be one of the stable people for your audience and have a consistent rhythm of content and of offerings. I hope this is helpful. My name is George Cao, Authentic Business Coach. I always enjoy talking about how do we build a stable business from truly authentic, heart-based, spiritual values. So if you enjoyed this video, you'll probably like my other videos too. So maybe I'll see you in the next video. I wish you well. Take care.